In West Virginia, we've worked hard to ensure that your wishes for end-of-life care are respected. Hi, I'm Ron Stollings, a primary care physician and a West Virginia state senator. I'd like to talk to you about the West Virginia Physician Orders for Scope of Treatment form, also known as the POST form. This form was created to assure that your wishes for end-of-life care are known and followed. The POST form addresses critical health questions that often arise near the end of a person's life. For example, would you want CPR performed if your heart stopped? Would you want a feeding tube if you are no longer able to swallow food? Do you want to be hooked up to machines if your health starts to fail? These are difficult issues to discuss, but it's very important that you talk with your family and your healthcare providers about them. The POST form documents your answers to these and other important healthcare questions. The POST form is a bright pink sheet of paper that a healthcare provider will help you complete and a doctor will sign. It will be placed in your medical record. Please keep in mind that the POST form doesn't replace your living will or medical power of attorney form. It reinforces them. Two main advantages of having a POST form are, first, the POST form travels with you. For example, if you're in a nursing home, the POST form will be placed at the front of your medical record. If you're transferred to the hospital, your POST form will go with you. If you live at home and have a POST form, emergency paramedics will take the POST form with you to the hospital. The second advantage to having a POST form is that your wishes are recorded as doctor's orders. Hospital personnel can act immediately on these orders. Valuable time doesn't have to be spent interpreting your advanced health care directive or finding your medical power of attorney representative. Hospital personnel can act on your wishes right away. To better help you understand the various treatment options covered by the POST form, we asked Dr. Alvin Moss, professor of medicine at West Virginia University, to explain treatment options on the POST form. He'll explain the risks and benefits of CPR, limited medical interventions, IV fluids and feeding tubes. We hope that you'll watch this video series and then discuss your treatment options with your healthcare provider.